What's up, everybody? We are back with some more God of War. It's been a couple days.
Might justify a quick visit to the
since
cleansing
I've played,
pool.
But you know, see what happens. That was another one of these things.
Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Ooh. I don't know. I'd rather go fight the dragon. I just don't know if. Do I need to make it daytime? You think? Right, well, one try. Oh shit, what's this? Oh, that was a bad one. Take that. Damn it. Another bad one. Come on. I need something fucking that up. Oh, he's got shield back on. What a dick. I've only done that much damage to him. Ow. Shit. Ah, come on.
Right.
Damn it! I'm fucking that up nonstop. Get him! No! We got him. 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 What?
Come on, Jacob. Off your back.
All right. We almost had him first try. Bullshit. And we're gonna do that. Damn it. Did it again.
Oh!
Son of a bitch, dude. Fuck it. Got you, bitch.
Miss Hill, what is its connection to these spirits?
It's a symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnun rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's go see what's up with that dragon. Nah, this is probably going to kick my ass.
Last ingredient we need.
Another crystal for the pond.
You say another carving? Oh. Over there. I remember that now. Okay.
Mimir, I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts.
How do I get back
Form,
there?
Mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
Shut up, Bert. Oh, I have to go all the way here. Oh, look.
The meeting of Yari and Soma.
Ah, right. So the two agree traveling together might be beneficial.
And way less lonely.
Aye. Their bond with each other grew quickly, and the meals they shared became legendary.
Hey.
It was said that to dine with them could sustain you for weeks.
That was the last of the ingredients.
Can we take them back to the cauldron in Midgard?
Cauldron in Midgard. Now let's run all the way back, flipping around here. Oh, this is to go fight a dragon.
Mimir, if I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd be cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers.
Yes. Like your mothers.
Oh, he still didn't have a soul. Wait, are we talking about his dog or the evil dog? Oh, look. Shh.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Yep, it does.
Bet the dragon roosts up there.
If I can get him from here.
Up there! It's back!
We will find a way up.
Dickhead? Where the fuck does that go? Come on. You hit this stupid bird. Nice. What's this? Okay.
So. This way.
This is gonna be like some badass dragon. Oh shit. Push what's that? I had a feeling that was gonna happen.
Oh,
Damn it!
Well, we've pushed forward. Now what?
I don't know. Oh, I see. No, wrong. Nope. That's the right button. Oh shit. How does that not kill them? Oh. Oh shit. Dodge, you bitch. You alright, little buddy? Oh shit. Yeah, take that, asshole. What's this? Oh.
Here is your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave.
A question for you. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle, unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor, he wielded his hammer, but he was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes. She was fearsome. I remember her gloved hands brandishing that axe with exacting precision. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Fey who fought Thor in this valley.
It was more than just a fight. It sounds like Mom was beating Thor.
It seems there's much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Yep. Old wifey had secrets. Nice. What's that? Am I retarded? Don't answer that. All right, there's that bullet.
She's back for more.
Get to her.
Leave me alone, bitch.
Fucking remember?
Or shit. Now.
Again?
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called up. The Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees.
Because she was untamed.
Hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't her yar, sir, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them. Picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Gotcha. Now, 3, 4, 4. Mm-hmm. All right, time to go get our asses kicked, I think.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Let me lock on.
Take cover!
You're on fire, Vicon. It will fire. Cover! Control!
Where'd you go? What?
Drop her on the left!
Alright, you watch her!
Dick. Cheating ass dragon?
Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
No.
Jump up.
Shit. Oh shit.
Take it down.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vibron.
Like that.
Oh, he's on the other one. Should have seen that coming.
Some bitch. Gotcha. Way easier than that. I thought that was gonna be so hard. Thank you. Whatever.
Well, this one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
There it is. The Ash Trident. After a long winter of Midgard, traveling into other warmer realms has been welcome relief. The fire breather of these dragons, however, give me a new preparation for the cold. All right. How do we get down? Oh, there it is. Was there anything else up here while I'm here?
Mimir, you said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, to the fane of the eternally lucky.
No, luck runs out. All right. Three dragons down. Back here. Oh, I think we're gonna go to Midgard. Which one's closer? Maybe. Turn the recipe or whatever into the lovers. Where's the door? There it is. Here we go. Tracking it. I think this is the right way. Oh, what's up, guys? Oh, yeah, there it is. This is weird campfire shit.
Finish the story.
Gladly. It was said that Yari and Somar first shared a kiss in the fields of Jotunheim.
Wait, what? How did they get there?
Don't know. Point is, they went on countless expeditions, each location more beautiful than the last. But they found as they did, the destination became less important than simply traveling together.
What about the unnameable thing?
It was home. Yari and Somar had found it in each other.
Beautiful. What a lovely story. Oh, permanently increases all stats. Always. I thought I heard a bird. Okay. All right, let's go back to a portal. I believe it's up here. All right. Get back to business.
Don't you forget about the rest of those lean
ones.
Don't
you
do it.
What's that?
I'm back, everybody.
Hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time? Made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe, even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
You got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Ooh, burn.
Please, just think about it.
All right, so consider Tigger's plan. All right, so in this one here, I think when we come back, we'll consider his plan. So until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.